not like the video much or not. It's redone. And I'm just gonna go in a random. Oh no, not this map. Anyway, we're going to attack up here. I'm going to charge over the top here. And into the entrance. Someone's shooting artillery. Whoa! Two guys up there. Alright, let's jump over the top again in 5 seconds. What am I playing? And I can upgrade. Wait. What is this? Oh. I don't know how I didn't hit him. The first. Oh, I have to reload. The Germans have to make weapons with more ammo in it, because there come more Frenchmen than I have ammo. Or is it gas? And now they have made gas on the map too. How didn't I kill him? And I'm going to change back to this one. And I'm not going to stand here because then I'm dead. And I'm dead anyway. GD, that's not nice in this shack. How is it looking? Giant above. Well, that's why you're not trying to stand and aim. I didn't see him, so I thought he were yeah. 6-6 in kill death ratio, that's good. Six, seven, that's not so good. How, if you're a machine gunner, you won't survive long here. Like, if I die quickly and I can move, how is it not, if you're not going to be able to move? Well, yeah, let's try this trick for instead. I feel like it's pretty much the exact same thing, but I have gas. Yeah, pretty good score. We have 26 seconds left. Of this game, let's see. What? When I pulled, he shot me, but not when I... Wait, this game sometimes. And I think that they would. Wait, we lost. So, but I think that they would earn more on bettering the maps that they have and the graphics and everything than creating new maps and yeah, things. I can understand them because it's not so fun to go back and rebuild things, but sometimes you have to. But it's an amazing game, it is. But and I'm gonna quit this match. But yeah, I never used that gas, I just remembered. But I hope you're not. And I'll see you in the next one.